I invite Muslims all over the globe to consecrate the last Friday of the holy month of Ramadan as Quds Day and to proclaim the international solidarity of Muslims in support of the legitimate rights of the Muslim people of Palestine. Imam Khomeini. Quds Day is a day Muslims from all around the world show their support for the oppressed Muslims of the world, in particular Palestinians. As the holy month of Ramadan revives the spirit of unity and brotherhood among Muslims, it was certainly not a coincidence that Imam Khomeini chose a Friday during this month to dedicate for this most noble purpose of joining the hands together as a unified nation, no matter what school of thought each person belongs to, or what nation he comes from. When people raise their voices on Al-Quds Day, it is to stand up against oppression, not just in Palestine, but all over the world, including Bahrain, Yemen, Syria, Iraq, Afghanistan, Pakistan, Kashmir, and so on. It is the day for the weak and oppressed to confront the arrogant powers of Zionism and the Yazidis of the time. Millions of people in Iran and other Muslim and non-Muslim countries worldwide hold rallies in solidarity with the Palestinian people. Quds Day is a far cry from a casual Islamic religious event. It is indeed a human rights event, open to both Muslims and non-Muslims alike. The Day of Quds has been taking place for 35 years. We hope that 2015 could be the last year of this demonstration, because the seized land would be free and the oppressor would be defeated.